on this date in Twins history, June 22nd, 1984. In a teary pregame ceremony, owner Kelvin Griffith and his sister, Thelma Haynes, sold their majority share in the Minnesota Twins to local businessman Carl Pohlad. This ended the longest continuous ownership by a family of a major league team going back to 1922.